Signs of kidney disease. The early symptoms of kidney disease can go unnoticed for many years. Delay in medical treatment can create permanent kidney damage. Changes in urination. More frequent urination, foamy urine, blood in the urine, a feeling of pressure while urinating. Swelling. Failing kidneys struggle to effectively remove extra fluids from the body. While swelling can occur throughout the body, edema is usually most noticeable in the legs, ankles, feet, face and hands. Fatigue. Healthy kidneys make a hormone called erythropoietin, EPO, that tells the body to produce oxygen-carrying red blood cells. As the kidneys fail, they make less EPO. Feeling cold. Anemia can cause a general cold feeling or a persistent cold sensation primarily in the hands and feet. Dizziness and trouble concentrating. Anemia related to kidney failure can mean that the brain is not getting enough oxygen. Shortness of breath. When kidney disease is present, extra fluid in the body can build up in the lungs, making it difficult to get adequate oxygen. Back pain. Some people with kidney problems may experience pain in their back or one-sided pain near the affected kidney. Rashes. When the kidneys fail, wastes build up in the bloodstream and can cause severely itchy skin and rashes. Treat your kidney problem at Dr. Dustin Life Care Ayurvedic Herbal Treatment and Research Center. Ayurvedic specialist Dr. Jeevan Dustin had been honored with various awards and had specialized in treating patients for the last so many years. Dr. Dustin Ayurvedic Herbal Center is providing effective, successful treatment to the patients suffering from various types of diseases. The herbs Dr. Dustin Ayurvedic Herbal Center has known safety profiles. For more information, please visit SCF7, BSF Colony, opposite Petrol Pump, near HMB College, Adjoint Indian Bank, Jalandhar. A15, Paschim Vihar West, near Paschim Vihar West Metro Station, opposite Pillar No. 264, adjacent to Jalsa Banquet Hall, New Delhi. Please call at helpline number 7355793557.